Why is competition important for fintech? Consider the environment for the development of fintech and its ability to provide financial inclusion. At one level, what we see are relatively small startup companies attempting to break into a well-established financial sector. This is especially true in emerging or developing countries. At another level, we see some very interesting dynamics among large and dominant tech companies. E-commerce platforms like Alibaba or Amazon, and social media platforms like Facebook and WeChat, as well as large telecommunication companies, are now competing with traditional financial institutions to deliver or help deliver financial services and products. One of the most interesting components of the competition part of regulation is that the new technologies bring efficiency benefits precisely when there is a concentration of information and activity within one platform, that is, when there are economies of scale and scope. So, fintech's efficiency benefits are tied to a natural monopoly environment, usually considered to be negative for consumers without regulatory intervention, but at the same time provides opportunities for financial inclusion. Hence, how to allow or even encourage innovation and healthy competition to promote financial inclusion amongst a complex set of large actors is very challenging. To date, there's a lot of discussion, but little in the way of solutions to this conundrum.